I am Pankaj Tiwari, qualification MSc B.Ed. I am principal of St. John Public School, Harbaspur, Hakaripur, Jaunpur. Now, I am entering our school campus. No, we are suffering from COVID-19. For safety, we are scanning thermal and sanitize our hand. Now, we can say our right hand, this is main gate for our entering all staff members, and this is guard room. Here, this is guard room. This is our left hand, and our left hand, this is second gate. You can say second gate means in this gate enter all students in our school campus. Okay, so we are moving our as a in front of our some playing materials of small kids. Here visible as like this, and second as like this, and here also. And our left hand, this is cricket court for practice of all students, first bowling and batting. Okay, now you can see our grand building. Is our left hand. So all buildings, St. John Public School.
Wait.
Now moving to next playground. This is our playground, but full fill of water for heavy rain, so not clear our field. So you can see our field. Okay. Now our right hand, this is playground of our badminton. It's you can say visible. This is badminton court visible, and some instruments of playing material of small kids. Okay, now here you can see, this is volleyball court. This is situated on our right hand, and our school campus area, total area is 6,447 square meter, and build up area 1,977 square meter, and total playground area is 4,500 square meter. Repeat again, total ground which is we are used in playing 4,500 square meter. Okay. Now here you can see our assembly ground. Here all students do assembly. Okay. This is our class 6. Now moving in this class. This is our green board, and our airful and comfortably in air classes running our class 6. This is dustbin. This is dustbin which is used of our class students of class 6, and both hands located on this room. Okay, now total area of the room 30 by 25. Okay, now here you can see, this is ground floor. This is red house board. All student placed according to our days, as like here you are visible. Okay, now we are moving in class 7. This is our class 7. Now, this is large and comfortably airy full of our room. And here, this is green wood and our windows. Two windows situated on this wall. And area of this class 25. Okay, now green color our desks and bench for students. And this is dustbin for use of in this class students. Okay, this is hosiery box. This is situated on ground floor. And pipe of our safety of all grounds. Then here tag of our fire extinguisher for safety of our student any places for fire. 8th. Now moving inside the class 7. The size of class 7 20 by 25. And here I have green boards. And here you can see all of desks and benches which is used of class 7 students and air full our room. And next wall situated on our window. And this is dustbin for use of class 7th students. Okay. This is class 9th. Maybe aap start kar diye. Aap start kar padhana start kar. Class 9. This is running of our class. Online classes for class 9.
So the model we can find is the bus.
And our its total area room 20 by 25. This is red color our desk and benches for students. And window also here. You can say total rooms B and rooms and total area room. And this is dustbin for use of students. And here 4 fan, you can see 1, 2, 3, 4 fan, it is situated in class. And camera also here in the process maintaining the classes and discipline of students. Okay, now it is a blue house board which is situated on ground floor. And this is class 10th. This is class 10th. Now entering in this class. Size of same of this class also 20 by 25. And our room is very large and loose. And window also situated on this wall. You can see our total room is full filled of light and airy. And CCTV camera also observe this class. In which process teacher by teaching and discipline of students. And this is just a way for use of all students of class 9. Okay, here ground floor tag our fire extinguisher for safety of fire. And now we are moving in the class 11. You can see here, this wall situated on two windows. Total room area is 20 by 25. And green board here for students. And CCTV camera also by observe students discipline and in which process maintain your classes. And in this room also 4 fan tagging the roof. And This is just for use in this class of students. Okay? This is our class 11, commerce. Now, enter in this class. Here, type up our green board. And here, type your CCTV camera. And total area of this room is 20 by 25, and here blue color both side and in particular the red colors our decks and benches are our students. And here in this wall you can see both air and big side and windows, and four fan also hang in our roof. Okay, now here is a dustbin for using all students of in this class. Here this is a dustbin which is in our ground floor. Now moving inside the girls toilet. Girls toilet, this is used for girls urinary. And this is toilet room of girls. And this is basin used for students, and soap here and handkerchief. Now it is dustbin for use of our girls in this toilet. Girls drinking water, or you can say this is RO water which is used by all girls, and it is sanitizer, hand wash, is hand wash. And this is main sanitary pad box. It is situated as some materials which is used by girls. Okay, this is boys toilet. Okay, now enter inside this toilet. This is all boys used for urinaries. And here toilet as latrine room of boys. Look here. And basin with and soap and handkerchief which is used by all boys. Okay, and any problem that all students use dustbin for this toilet. This boys drinking water, this is you can say RO water for drinking, use all students. Now here you can see hand wash place where watering used for all students for hand wash, for use hand wash. And this is soap for cleaning your hands by all students. Okay, now here you can see this is first stair. So we are moving us up first ground floor to moving first stop is first. Now we are moving ground floor to first floor of our school building. Now this is girls RO drinking water for use of girls here, for hand wash used by all girls. And this is sanitary pad box which is used by girls for some problems. Okay, now this is hand wash for using of students. And you can see this is girls toilet. Now entering in this room, this is used for urinaries and for use as the latrines, or you can say Indian latrines. And this is basin for hand wash, soap for safety purpose for hand wash, and this is handkerchief by use of all students. And now any refer or any problem, then use all girls of dustbin. Okay. This is the corridor of first floor. You can see visually and easily. Now this is our medical room. Okay. Now entering in this room. This is bed for any illness or our any students. This is stand for using and both hand. And here first aid box. Here moves paracetamol and bandages, zanubar and chakra, many medicines available here, data also. And here registers, man mention here, serial number, student's name, class, and in which problem medicines and student's problem. Here mention our medical register. Okay. Let's see our music room. Now entering in this room, here room size is 20 by 25, total area and cook area and large size room. And in this wall situated are two windows, and in our left hand and right hand side situated are type of our two windows. You can see this room is filled total full with half airy and lighting, and here using both hand. You can say music room, then this is tabla, bowl and harmonium also. Now students use the assembly drum or assembly ground. Here registers are music rooms maintained by my students in class, which is entering this room. Now you can see this is our indoor game room. Here indoor game material has like Ludo, Para, chess by use of strengths, and other some outdoor game material, badminton, bats are used again, and stump, and some other materials are included here in our in this room. You can say total area of our this room. This room 20 by 25, and here this wall you can see is facing two windows, and our right hand also in this wall separated are two windows, and here use our fourth hand in our room, which is patio. And here registers also maintained by hand in this class. Students name, and this is stock register, game stock register. Our registered are types of game which is present in our this room. Now here you can see hand is rectangular, which is tagging bar of first floor. Okay, now we are entering our activity room. You can see all activity material which is prepared by all students of our school. You can see as like this is house and this is functions of kidney, which is related to science, prepared by students. And here you can see many models, modern city and our school campus building also prepared by our students. You can see easily. And size of this room 20 by 25 square meter, and tag of both hands of this room in our roof. And our right hand, you can see two windows, and left hand you can see our two windows. You can see this room is total fulfilled, airy and huge room, and CCTV camera also observed in this room in the process maintained activity classes. And here stock register of this room, which is prepared by man, how many students participate in this room and in which process, student name, class, and in which type of model prepared by students. Okay, now this is extra room, which is put in extra material of our school. And this is math lab. This is math lab. You can see in this room here two windows in our left hand, and right hand our two windows. You can say total carry full our room and fulfill our lighting. And best of and main chart, you can say measuring and the mathematics symbol. This is mathematics symbols chart, and this is algebraic identities chart, which is used in maths lab for knowledge of students. And CCTV camera also observe this room in which process maintain this class by students and teachers. And here some materials of maths lab. So this is many material. So I want to say our maths teachers give some details of any materials there. What is this?
Myself is Kush Tiwari. I am a senior. And when a circle divided in four parts, then each angle is 90 degrees, and this is meter from which we can weigh, and this is measuring tape from which we measure, and this is there are three jars, and this is a semicircle, and this is a demo of check, demo check, from which we tell about check to the students. And this is pentagon, this is circle, a circle has 360 degree angle, and this is a cone, this is cube, and this is a cylinder.
In this one tag green board also. Okay. This is composite science lab. Now we are entering this room for use of class 9 and 10 students. You can see easily this is a skeletal system. And some stands, and our wall tag muscular systems, nervous systems, and many chart tag number one. And you can say female reproductive systems, male reproductive systems, and some museum also here, situated in this almirah. You can see easily. And this is microscope and some museum also here. This is circulatory system and other instruments. You can see easily here on ever all materials which is related to computing science lab. This is vernier calipers, screw gauge, prism, and Ohm's law apparatus, which is used in physics lab. All materials available here, and in this one, that green board also. And our left hand, such there are two windows, and our right hand, there are two windows. You can see this room total. Fulfill up air and light, and CCTV camera also here. Observe in which process maintain your lab room and discipline of students. Our library room. Now entering in this room. Our library room. Total area is 3940 square meter, and you can see our library is very nice. Here are all materials, and in our situated in proper way, yeah, proper key with our books. You can see, observe easily. And our right hand, there are two windows, and left hand, in this wall, there are two windows. You can say total room is large size and full fill of air and light. And here there are some fans, and here, yes, you can see. This is library register, you can say stock register of library, and it is issue register of students, serial number, student name, class, book name, signature and date and initial of date by man. You can see this is our boys toilet, same as like ground floor, but present time here is first floor. All by students used by urinary purpose, and in this side lettering of students in this year you can see easily. Now this is basin for use of students for hand wash, soap for hand wash use, and this is handkerchief. And here dustbin for use of all spirits or any paper or any materials. This well, RO drinking water. All students use for water use, and for all students use for hand wash, and this is hand wash for safety purpose. Physics lab. This is our physics lab, and its total area is 30x25 square meter. Now you can see easily all materials related to physics available here, as like resonance. Practical, and this is traveling microscope, analytical measuring methods, and other you can say other materials related to physics.
Galvanometers and ये optical bench है, optical bench and ये scales है आपके. This is the pendulum bombs and this is the pendulum scales. और ये हमारे stopwatch है, stopwatch जिसमें हम measure करते हैं times का. And this is optical bench also but in metals. And Ohm's law, PN junction diode, and these pills, Jenner diode, batteries, transistor operators, Jenner diode characteristics operators, and Ohm's law operators.
Given by some details of material by physics map, so you can see easily here our right hand two window type in this wall, and our left hand in this wall type of two windows. And in this bar, you can see easily our green movement. For any problems that satisfy the five facts or features, you can see total physics lab is our facility available and our physics lab is large size and comfortably and airy and fulfill our lighting. This is our bio lab. Now entering. Total area our bio lab 30 by 25 square meter and tag here in this wall green board for any problem satisfaction by teachers. And you can see easily here many materials and situated on this here. This is compound microscope and other materials also here. And you can see easily. Sir, sir, करा दे करा दे थोड़ा सा. आगे चलिए इसमें. हाँ, now you can see easily also. This is the sculpture system. And you can see in this one tag some important chart, seeds, ढूंढ तथा बीज. You can see easily. Life cycle of silkworm in this chart, and in this chart life cycle of a frog, and also here you can see visual human digestive system, human circulatory system, excretory system, and it is also human skeletal system and other materials, nervous system and compound microscope. And here some materials are related to brain, and it is very important, its name Alap Museum. And here it's also for dissection of any animals or any material. You can see in our right hand situated are two windows, pair of two windows, and our left hand in this one pair of two windows. You can see our bio lab is large size and full fit of, you can say, airing and lighting. And I want to look here some important chart here and eye, and here it's different, very important. And you can see here type LCD camera also observe in which process our teacher and students maintain practical in this room. Our chemistry lab. Total area of chemistry lab 30 by 25 meter square, and our left hand in this wall tag of two windows, and right hand in this wall tag of two windows. And you can see easily here in this बार टैग हाफ ग्रेड बोर्ड और एनी प्रॉब्लम एनी सोल्यूशन गिवन बाय टीचर्स आर सेटिस्फैक्शन आवर स्टूडेंट्स यू कैन से आवर केमिस्ट्री लैब हैज सबमिटेड सम इम्पॉर्टेंट मटेरियल आल्सो यू कैन से देयर वायर गेज ट्राइपॉड स्टैंड स्प्रिट लैब एंड लीवर स्टैंड आर मेनी मटेरियल्स दिस इज चाइना डिश एंड आल ऑफ मटेरियल दिस इज इम्पॉर्टेंस फॉर केमिस्ट्री लैब आल ऑफ अवेलेबल हियर सम चार्ट यू कैन सी कॉपर मेटलर्जी तांबा धात्विक एंड हियर लुक ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री फर्स्ट सम चार्ट एल्कलाइंस एल्कलेंस एंड इन आवर लेफ्ट हैंड साइड सम इम्पॉर्टेंट एज वेल वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चार्ट यू कैन सी इजली दिस इज पीरियाडिक टेबल विच इज प्रिपेयर्ड बाय मेंडली यू कैन से फॉर एनी थ्री एलिमेंट्स यू कैन हियर एंड you can see some other materials which is related to our land you can see easily aluminium ammonium sulfate and other you can see
fiber. Okay
now this is stock register of science lab here maintain labs how many students in which periods enter in this room so it is maintained by my student serial number students name and in which operators issue are students are accepted now ascending in second sphere now moving to ground floor This is comfortable and broad stair. No tire of any members of our students. This is
start.
This is our computer lab. Total size of our computer lab 30 by 25 square meter, and you can see easily. computers are started running here and this is our stock register computer stock register here this is our materials which is separated in our lab how many computers how many laptop how many materials and This is our teacher stock room. Here you can see large size of our teacher stock room, large size of our teacher stock room, and here we are monitoring by CCTV camera, and our left hand two windows. and on this part and right hand two windows also and are two windows. You can see total our teachers rooms are well completed, very good, and you can see many are two four hands and LED bulb also here. And main important students, this is on behalf of all teachers, all boxes separate of all different teachers. Okay, now purpose of drinking water for teachers, stop use, this is water, and you can see its total area is 35-40 square meter and large size of our teaching stop. Now this is our fee counter. Here is our accountant. Okay. This is our notice board for given any instruction of our students. This is our own office, you can say principal office. It is large size of our office and here tie up some pictures of our walls and our land also. And CCTV camera monitoring by here. And our left hand side LCD situated our tag on this wall are monitoring by principal in which process maintain our school campus all activities. And this is our personal almirah and some books and our timetable and schedules. And here some board, as you can